I'm so honored to have won the EMA for Best K-pop this year. Your support for Lalisa and our new album means so much to me. Enjoy the rest of the night and hope to see you at one of our shows on the Born Pink Tour. Bye!